I'm sitting at the famous Kamath Govinda garden restaurant on the moon, that is in Raigad, where we serve one of the most tastiest food on the Mumbai Goa road. You can check the restaurant backside. It is a pretty big, that is 300 people can in fact sit in the restaurant. So today I want to speak to you about one of the questions you should ask yourself when you are planning to open a restaurant, and that you are ready to open a restaurant. So what are the signs which show themselves when you know you think that you should open a restaurant? So I'll give you a couple of three or four points which if you are continuously doing, that makes it evident that you are first sign that you are ready for a restaurant business is that you start seeing beyond a restaurant feature. You eat the food, you see the ambience, you check the pricing and all that. If you start seeing beyond that, like for example, if you start looking at a restaurant from a different angle, how much business it does, how many people are there, so what would be their staff cost, what will be the electricity cost, what will be their other expenses. So if you start thinking about that, then I think that is one of the most important signs to show that for the restaurant business. That is one sign. Second sign is if you start thinking about the business, what kind of business they are doing, what is their sale, what is their daily sale, what is their weekly sale. If you start asking the staff about it, in fact a lot of staff know about what are the sales a specific restaurant is doing. So you don't need to, it is not rocket science and it is not a hidden thing, hidden secret. Anybody working, any server, waiter or captain knows what kind of business a restaurant is doing. They'll let you know what kind of business they are doing. So if you keep for a restaurant, and the third and the most important thing is if you talk about the restaurant business with all your friends and your family members and all this, you know, if you talk about the yahan pe ye restaurant acha chal raha hai, this thing is doing well here, and if you keep on doing that, that itself is a sign that you are ready for the restaurant business. So make sure that you analyze yourself, your thoughts, your thinkings, and if you're doing that, I think that is one of the best signs that you are ready for the restaurant business. And if you're not doing that, and if you want to open a restaurant, I would suggest you first start looking at a restaurant from a different angle, looking at a restaurant from a place where us do, you know, where they start analyzing. They just don't go on your initial way how it looks. They go beyond that. They go beyond what is happening, and then they start looking at it. They start deciphering it, reverse calculating it, and you know, making sure that whether it is feasible or no. So make sure you do that. I'll see you on the next video, and again share this video if you like it with your friends, your family members. Subscribe to the YouTube channel and press the bell icon. I have to say this because a lot of people are subscribing nowadays, and then they get my live videos every time they subscribe. So make sure you subscribe to my YouTube channel, share it with your friends, and if you're interested, one day you will get to the point of owning your own restaurant. This is Gopal Kamath from Get Your Restaurant signing off. Take care. I'll see you on the next video. Bye-bye. Take care.